I like how the first mission lets you kill Tekashi 6ix9ine. I mean, I was just sitting there playing it last night, laughing my ass off, realizing that it was like Overwatch with blood and cock. I'm like, I'm just pushing this fucking... I don't exactly like this game, so I'm just getting through it.